Elon Musk's actually stepping down as Twitter CEO, with Musk announcing in a tweet last night that he hired a new CEO who's starting in about 6 weeks. And after intense online speculation, Musk confirmed today that Linda Yaccarino from NBC Universal is going to be taking over. She was notably the ad chief with NBC Universal until announcing her departure yesterday. But also, if she doesn't work out, Mr. Beast has graciously offered his services for the position. But Musk going on to say that he looks forward to working with Linda to turn Twitter into his X, the everything app. We've already seen many different reactions to this announcement, with this including complaints against Yaccarino. People claiming she's too woke and won't maintain Musk's free speech campaign. But as for the chief twit himself, Musk says that he'll serve as an executive chair as well as the chief technology officer of the company overseeing product and software. But with that, make sure you follow to stay in the loop.